everybody, Jeff takes photos here. I just wanted to share with you guys a little something. It's the Jekyll and Hyde restaurant. If you want to go to a fun restaurant here in New York City, in Times Square, I would come and check it out. The food is not that great, but the entertainment is a lot of fun. I think you should come and check it out. I'll have a lot of fun. But right now I'm getting ready to go over here to the Disney store because I'm getting Disney fever. We're going to be going to Disney World in about a couple of months and I can't wait. Anyway, check it out. Make sure these guys don't trample you with the horses. Nah. They're very nice police officers. You can come and pet the horses and talk to them. Come check out the police officers on horses. Alright, now I'm over here by Toys R Us in Times Square. I gotta bring you in to check this Toys R Us. It's really amazing. They got this huge Ferris wheel in here. It's really cool. It's a huge Toys R Us. Come check it out. See the Ferris wheel inside? Got the Barbie car. My Little Pony. What is that, the Lego? Cabbage Patch, oh, that's so funny. Here we come, here they go. Nickelodeon car, Scooby-Doo. Raggy. That's the Toys R Us, with E.T. Mr. Potato Head. Downstairs, upstairs, I think the top level they have video games. Got a couple of claw games that I'll play.
What?
And the Lego City. There's the lipstick building. Surprised they even made that. That's Madoff building. and there's the arcade room upstairs. I know I said I was going to Disney store, which is right next door. Go there in 1 second. There's this guy flying this aircraft around. I'm trying to get a good picture of it. Alright guys, I'm gonna try the kitty toy machine. Guaranteed win. Let's give this a shot. Got a little turtle, a little ducky, and another little turtle, and a snake, and a bracelet. Okay guys, I'm here at Disney in Manhattan. Go check out the Disney store. And there is the Frozen family. And all the Frozen stuff. Is this the baby Kristoff? And my favorite, the rock trolls. Hello! How's everybody doing? I'm stuck here in New York City. I wish I was in Florida. Me too. Christmas ornaments. Hear the music. Sounds like Epcot. that Figment? Nah. It's one thing you can never find is Figment of imagination. He's my favorite. I can't find him anywhere. It's not fair. I would take close-ups of all the merchandise, but I just want to show you the store. Every time I walk into the store, it brings me to Disney. It's not like a little baby. Honk, honk. Can't wait for that movie to come out. The new Star Wars. $10, not bad. Peter Pan action. guys. Also, everybody, if you guys want to see anything here in the city, anything in New York that you would like a video of, let me know. Post it in the comments below. And maybe me and the family will go take a video. Go check it out. Try to make the best video that we can, that is. And I'm sorry, Disney. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for these people, okay? If you come here and you get a picture with them, they're gonna want a couple of bucks. No, sorry. See? So if they touch you, they want a dollar. So you better run, just like I did. And there's like 20 Elmos and 20 Mickeys. It don't even make sense. They should be here doing this for free. I don't see how they even get away with it. But anyway, see you guys on the next video. I gotta go down to the subway and how much money he got. I'm waiting for him to play. He will not start playing. He's really good, actually. He's a very nice man. I've met him several times. He's a very sweet guy.